Good morning, it's my Mars Magnet Center. My name is Tally. Today is Friday, October 24th, 2014. Today is an A-Day, so make sure you follow your A-Day schedule. The mission of our Mars Magnet Center is to provide innovative and attractive interdisciplinary curriculum and instruction. Mars Magnet, where your future begins. And don't forget it.
Trick or treat for UNICEF.
Good morning. We are members of the National Junior Honor Society. We are kicking off a one-week campaign to collect donations for UNICEF.
The NJHS will be placing these orange donation boxes in each classroom. Please consider donating to this international organization whose mission is to help the world's children.
It's scary how much good you can do.
Give a child 40 days of clean, safe water for a dollar.
Feed a malnourished child for 5 days for $5.
Vaccinate 280 children for $10.
Protect 100 kids from malaria for $100.
Install a water pump to serve a whole village for $500.
UNICEF works in more than 190 countries and territories all over the world, helping the world's children live a better life. Your donations will make a difference.
Thank you for donating. Trick or treat for UNICEF.
Dia de las Muertas? What is Dia de los Muertos?
Dia de los Muertos. Say it with me.
Dia de los Muertos.
Good job. Nice. Yes.
Yeah. What is it?
You should know this, Mr. Kill. Come on. Dia de los Muertos is the Day of the Dead, a day when we come together to celebrate our loved ones that have passed on. This is a time for us to commemorate them. It's not a sad time. It's a happy time. We are celebrating life, and we're celebrating the loved ones that have passed on. So this year, the family room, myself and Mrs. Vega, are going to be doing a Day of the Dead altar or exhibit.
I love that idea. But what about Mars students? Can they get involved?
Yeah, we need you to get involved. We are inviting you to bring photos of loved ones that have passed on, items of your loved ones, their favorites, like photos of their favorite drinks, foods. We want all of this to be part of our exhibit. And you can drop off any item to me in room 105.
Or they can bring it to the library by this Friday, and it'll be on display until Monday, November 3rd.
So make sure to bring your family by the exhibit also during conferences next week.
We hope everyone gets involved in celebrating
Dia de los Muertos.
Oh, show off.
Good job.
You're such a show off. Don't
act
like it. I know
you
Spanish
can say
a lot
it.
Better. Dia de los Muertos.
Then say it right. Yes.
I'll keep working on it. I'll see you later.
In honor of Teach Like a Pirate Month, we will have a guest pirate at school on October 28th from 11 a.m. to 1 p.m. You can take pictures with our guest pirate. The student picture will be $1 and adults is $3. You could also give more. All the proceeds will go to the Wounded Veterans Fund. You can also take pictures with our pirate at conferences. See you there.
Hi, I'm Gabby.
And I am Zach. We're here from the Friendship Club with next week's Friendship Challenge.
I've been hearing something about a Dress Like a Pirate.
Yes, next Thursday is Dress Like a Pirate Day.
That's a great way to show school spirit.
And a great friendship challenge.
Okay, Mars Falcons, this is your challenge.
Everybody
dress like a pirate next Thursday. Happy Friendship Friday.
Arrgh!
Out.
Happy birthday, Mr. Dunn! Thank you for being an awesome principal. I mean, you're really good because you put up with my crazy family, but thank you!
That ain't nobody perfect. I give props to those who deserve it, and believe me, y'all, he's worth it. So here's to the future, cause we got through the past. I finally found somebody that could make me laugh.
today is a choice between mini corn dogs and turkey cheese bake offered with wheat bread. The sandwich today is a turkey deli sandwich. There will also be available steamed green beans. The chef salad today is a smoked turkey and mozzarella cheese on a lettuce and spinach mix. It comes with a tea roll. The vocabulary word of today is rendezvous. One definition of rendezvous: a place agreed on the assembling or meeting. A sentence using rendezvous is, they agreed to rendezvous at the gorilla house at the zoo. I am glad you were able to join me for the Mars Magnet Center daily announcements. I hope you have a great day, and now let's get ready for the Pledge of Allegiance.
Good morning. We're Omaha South High General Tissue Battalion. Would everyone please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance?
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
En español.
Prometo fidelidad a la bandera de los Estados Unidos de América y a la república que representa una nación ante Dios, indivisible, con libertad y justicia para todos.
Thank you. You may be seated. Have a great day.